Here's your lunch, Henry. What's that painty smell?
That's Lady High Excellent Majesty to you, Susan.
Oh, Margaret's painting her playhouse.
Oh, I see. Henry, have you been thinking about why we took all your things away?
Yes, Mum.
And you won't do it again?
No, Mum.
Well, in that case, I suppose you've been punished enough. You can come out of your room now.
Yes!
And for heaven's sake, close your bedroom window.